Well, we did want to thank Jillian Corder and Julia Thompson here at the station for helping us get ready today.
That's right. We hope you have a wonderful Halloween, and we'll see you back here tomorrow. Bye-bye, y'all.